matter somewhat, but not a lot. Mash temperatures don't matter at all.
Almost not at all, but it depends on the malt that you're using. But yeah, mash temperatures don't matter like they used to. Malt these days is so diastatically hot that you can mash in a...
Because I'm still a, I've been doing this a long time. I'm still mostly a bottler. I still mostly bottle beers, although I do cans. But mostly I bottle beers. I've never once taken a cooler full of bottled beers and had them spray all over the party. It's just not happening.
You better knock some wood.
These two things, and then the sign for D, I believe, is straight up and down. So it stands for nuclear disarmament. Oh, it turns out to be the Mercedes symbol. Anyway, okay.
He's just like dipping in with his hands like it's the old spring.
Equivalent weight of 50, and that's probably more than you need to know at this point, but that is the explanation behind it.
Oh, yeah.
I probably explained it better in the water book. Okay.